Chelsea-Arsenal David Luiz red card tackle could have broken Kolasinac's leg, Souness. That is the view of Sky Sports pundit and Liverpool legend Graeme Souness. Luiz was given his marching orders by referee Michael Olivier with less than 5 minutes of the game remaining at Stamford Bridge. The Brazilian caught Kolasinac high on the shin and Olivier had no hesitation in awarding a straight red card. Chelsea manager Antonio Conte was initially angry at the decision on the sidelines, with the incident happening just in front of him. Souness cannot understand what he was annoyed at because he says the correct decision was made. "I'm struggling to understand what the manager's on about here, Conte," Souness said of the Chelsea boss. "He's out on the touchline waving an imaginary card for who? This is just reckless. The game's 0-0, he's frustrated. He's not had a good day. Here, have some of that. That is a leg breaker. That's a red card all day." Arsenal collected their first point at Stamford Bridge since a 5-3 win in 2011. The Gunners are still yet to score a goal away from home this season. But they were worthy of a draw and end a run of two straight defeats.